Hi, it's Rich Edmunds, and this is a segment on driving the ball. This is a drill to help you improve your driving. You know, a couple things I read about Bobby Jones is that Bobby Jones hit an average drive length, but if he came to a par five, all of a sudden he seemed to have an extra 30 yards in the tank. And I've heard many of the great golfers had that capability. When they needed to, they could hit the ball farther. What that means is the majority of the time, they're swinging much more under control. Whereas I think most of us golfers that are out there golfing a lot, we tend to go at that golf ball with one speed. So this drill is a drill to help improve your driving, and all you're gonna do is make a full swing on every drive, but change the speed. So let me do a couple of examples for you. So the first one, I'm gonna swing super slow motion with a full swing, and it's gonna look something like this. Man, I may want to swing like that all the time. All right. So that was slow motion. Now I'm going to speed it up just a little bit. Definitely not as solid or accurate. And now we'll go ahead and hit full speed. So the idea behind this drill is to understand that one of the fundamentals that good drivers have is control of their speed and their timing. So a good way to develop that is to practice full swings at various speeds, 60%, 70%. You'll get a better awareness of the club head and your golf swing, better tempo. So use that drill to improve your driving. This is Rich Edmunds. If you have any questions or comments, just drop me a note.